Yo, Azumi back with Final Fantasy Tactics, part 26, I think it is now. I got the sound fixed. Sorry about that in the last episode. That was completely my fault. 100%. So let me check out my... see if I can... what her, level is now. Still got one more to go. And we're going to continue on to the walled city of Yardrow. So, let's go and get into a fight. Obviously. And I don't like this setup. Go. Still better than one of the ones where it splits your party. I hate those, like really hate those. Yardrow, that's all it says. Oh, these two. Oh great, I gotta save these two. Well, that was mean. What a dick. Or do I have to kill him? Or save her? Yeah, I have to save her. So, a bunch of ninjas, huh? So, yeah, I guess they're all gonna throw stuff. Okay, she needs to get away from that doorway and let me get a tank in that doorway. Whoa, whoa, 104? Protector, how's she gonna be dead before I even can do anything? No, bad idea. Right here. Martial arts, Jiva Chakra to get some health back. 104, what the hell? That's okay. Hey, buddy. All you idiots in a line. Couldn't take 50 gil off that. I just did 150 damage. Guess what? I could attempt to hit at least two of them, yeah. Ooh, you got 72 gil that time. Ooh. Getting rich off me there, buddy. Now we're gonna take Hirsch just straight up over the wall. And of course, bring the summoner over here. And you guys better get away from Ramza. But he's got Rama cast on him and it won't hurt him. They got two summoners back there. Which I guarantee you they don't have as good a spell as I do. Because they didn't spend like a day and a half grinding. Only to lose my save and die and then had to start over. But anyway, oh, you're gonna throw a partisan at me. That's okay. Anybody who's standing next to Ramza is about to get zapped. Ooh, getting rich, dude. Like I said, making that money. Now, I really don't know what you're thinking. Because I have her set up with the insane auto potion. Dude, you're a jerk. Here with your potion. I'm gonna kill you next turn. Who are you hitting with that Ramza and my samurai? You're in for it. Hold bolt. Let's go ahead and hit these two with it. Killed him. Silence the summoner, idiot. And he took off. Hey, what do you know? Hi, guys. Good attack when they're like that. Then I'll move over here. And Yaido, we're gonna go with Katetsu. It broke. Oh well. I can buy more. And we're just gonna attack this ninja. Missed. We'll move down here. She's gonna cast a spell. Which is a spell that hits like random squares, so there it hit him once. It could have hit him twice if it would have hit the same area, but it didn't. Alright, let's move her up here and see who I can blast with a summons. They're all gonna take a while. But we'll put it on him. Using my own tactic against me, huh?
Ooh.
Lucky. I should take out the one ninja. Is it gonna hit more than one? No. Here and get rid of this stupid summoner. He wants to cast some kind of spell like she's a badass, but nope, not gonna happen. Shut that shit down. Move over here. Bash this guy's head in. Stab the last summoner. And we're gonna cast Moogle on myself. And run away. I do not care what Rafa does, because she has half a brain and runs. Nature's Wrath. A Tangle Vine. No stops. Let's bring her back to life. I don't like ending fights with people dead if I can help it. Oh, I can't with her. I can with him. Five, 80% chance that miss. That 80% chance and it missed. Actually trying to let some of these people turn into crystals. This again. Quit laying down on the job. Really? That's okay. Phoenix Down's 100%. No! She's gonna take the crystal! Damn it! now it works. I wish I had something to immobilize her with. Chest. Okay, I'm done. You gotta die. Sorry. Blocked. A freaking summoner blocked a... Ninja Longblade. I think I can buy those later. Still can't do anything because you're silenced. I'm done. Done with this fight. I'll hit my own person just to finish it. So he tried to kill his own sister. That's a pretty good dude there. I'm guessing his sister's joining our party now. Here, spoiler alert, her brother joins our side too, even though he's a jerk. Here he is, Merrick. The frog exploded. Alrighty, that's going to be it for this part of Final Fantasy Tactics. Thank you for watching, and please give me a like and subscribe, and have a good day!